Transforming the Women's City Club into an ArtPrize venue doesn't happen by itself.
Yeah, I designed the space and I procured all of the materials. The wall sections, a lot of them came from the Public Museum, and other ones came from Seen It All Productions. And then I put a new surface on them of plywood this year, and called on a bunch of volunteers that have helped me before and some new ones to put this all together. And Steelcase made the lighting brackets for me. I designed that last year and they made them so that we could use these inexpensive clip lights. Clip lights all came out of my studio, and then we're using compact fluorescents because there's not a lot of power down here, so we had to go not only with something that wasn't going to get really hot, but we wanted to go with something green.
Here are a couple of the art pieces you'll find in the basement at the City Club.
The title is, Does This Make My Look Big? And we've been having a lot of fun looking at all these and trying to figure out what it is that that these guys are really showing off. I mean, some of them obviously are showing off their bellies, and this guy is the only honest fisherman here because he's showing the right sized one. And we're trying to figure out how this guy bites off his fishing line when he ties his hooks. Some of them, he's trying to match his belly with the belly of the fish.
Oh, man.
The guy over here also, he's trying to match his with that fish. He's doing quite well. We gave him the nod, actually. We thought he had the bigger belly.
My piece is it's called Manifesting Memories, and it's just 30 different Polaroids. All manipulation is done in camera, so some of these are multiple exposures, and everything's done in the camera, just because you really have to take your time with each shot, because number one, Polaroids are really expensive, and second of all, you can't really take a bunch of shots, because there's only like 10 in a pack. It's just my way of slowing down and getting connected with the people that I'm shooting and with nature, and some of them are surreal, and that's about it.
So I just want to give people a little taste because...
Yeah, my friend Marley did a story in the Pivian, too.
Okay, so I'm doing one on Mark and then one on the whole space.
Oh, okay.
Because I think a lot of people don't realize this is here.